hunt. Stop his feet.
Nassau should be...
Welcome. Enter, please.
Thank you.
By God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
I can't wait. Who's this? Adewale,
the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw. You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up a fortnight back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Send any men you find to the Jackdaw. I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Ade.
Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
Keep your brains in your head if you move.
Thank you.
I only trade with ship captains.
Be from the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hearty.
what he said. He's a slippery bastard.
Captain Kenway, come fast! The soldiers have kept a man in irons. We need to burn him.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands. His Majesty's honorable representative.
Just in time, Kenway.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. You see here. Oh, rot.
It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Morning, Kenway.
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail all right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
swordsman, Kenway.
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one. We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo! Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping and a general idea of their toughness. Take out your glass, Kenway. Schooners are too small to peep with a naked eye.
For the voyage is long and the winds don't blow, and it's time for us to leave her. I hate to sail on this rotten tub. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. No grog allowed and rotten grub, and it's time for us to leave her.
You won't find nothing
squinting in the sun like that. Use your glass.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good. Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell from soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from foot to stern. Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, don't sink them. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea.
Although it can be done.
Batten yourselves! Can't get a pair of you greens!
Disabled now and taking on a decent amount of water. So keep your cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her. Ease in close. We'll ready the grapnels. Tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you own. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English!
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbox. You got that?
Please do repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold and take everything that isn't nailed down.
Feeling sailing about with this much stolen cargo.
Get used to it. We'll need to take a few more prizes to make this a profitable day.
Got some wind, lads. Every last scrap of deck on the wind.
We'll all drink round the engine.
Good take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, you. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. The King of the West Indies, then?
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be. Not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owner. They're as rare as an honest chest.
Fall in the sun,
sir. We'll stand in
your
gold. We're
ready, sir.
Taking your damnation. I'll be having you, pretty. You're knitting the pest, Ogaho.
Paul, reel the lovers in.
Oh!
on his ship! Guns out!
They're coming for you!
Spanish ensign!
Loose means down! Are you mad, Captain? She's getting away! Use chain shots to fire!
Awaiting orders!
Sea critters to spare here!
Trim the yards off the wind!
That's Hunt, lads.
Hold them in!
There he goes! The rope is holding! Hang tight! Success!
A grand shot, Captain!
He don't like that!
The bastard's torn the rope!
Where is it?
Watch it, love and bell!
That's it, Captain! Almost done for!
A fine haul today, sir.
¿En qué le puedo ayudar?
Not a bad take today. Keep this up and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here, but praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lent you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 60 the number of military ships.
Aye. Easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway. Kenway, she won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Showdown! That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannons.
Careful around the navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those roundabouts against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
Fire!
Fire!
They're awfully close, sir!
Cannon!
Fire!
Now, full sail!
Shorten sail! Kill off the squall!
He's the spanker!
As much as that!
That was a rumble, by God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and drive our way back into secrecy.
Agreed. So, how do we get rid of this noble riot being stirred up?
Money, my boy. A well-placed bribe to the right government official. See the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking.
There, Captain!
Ah!
us all and print shot to the wind!
She's trim too! Hearty! I said hearty!
All guys, hit the guns!
Drag them to that dude!
There's
a good shot to cripple out!
Fire! Fire!
Drop mines in her path when she tries to ram us.
That's a lie. It's for all the captain's boy, that's along with the bulls of speed.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie.
Tonight was very rough, sir, the wind like ice did feel. He borrowed me suit of oilskins and took me trick at the wheel.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie.
He's like a lump of wool, now the cops are fine. But halfway up, he lost his nerve, he had an awful fright.
That's a lie,
I think
we've
lost
them, sir. Lose it,
all
top! Haul them in! Get off the wind! Stands up with a will!
¿Puedo ayudarlo en algo? En otra ocasión. ¿Puedo ayudarlo? Como desee.
Quiero una copa.
Need a disc fear, Captain.
¿Quiere algo? En otra ocasión.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
Ah!
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kidd to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.